Another disturbing discovery in Ector County. The sheriff's office is trying to determine how a piece of human skull ended up inside an oil company truck. According to the sheriff's office, forensic experts don't know if it's from a man or a woman. It's a mystery, and authorities need your help to solve it.
Well, right now, we're asking if anybody might have any information in reference to how this may have come to the back of that pickup. And, you know, if anybody knows anything, where it might have come from.